He loves me and he cares for me in so many ways. I wanna sing about it each and every day. Look, look, look and see, see, see how Jesus loves me. Jesus loves me.
Hi guys, happy Valentine's Day. Pooh Bear's excited. Pooh Bear and I are here to wish you a happy day of love, a happy Valentine's Day. And for this special occasion, we have a super special lesson for you. Get ready. He loves me. Valentine's Day is a happy day all about love. L-O-V-E, love. This is a super exciting day for young couples and old couples alike. Couples that have been together for a couple months and many, many, many years, almost to the point of their whole lifetime. Valentine's Day is a great opportunity for those who are not in a romantic relationship to focus on the love for their family and their friends and their pets. Like my little bud, Pooh Bear. He definitely gets a very special treat on Valentine's Day because it's a way for me to show him that I love him so much. Valentine's Day can be super happy for so many people, but for some people, it might be really sad. Take this story, for instance. There was a guy in Indiana who wanted to show a girl that he knew in Florida that he loved her. And so he arranged to send her a huge bouquet of flowers for Valentine's Day. The flowers were delivered as promised, and the girl was so excited. The delivery guy was like, "Hey, these are really nice flowers. Are these from your boyfriend?" And she said, "No, he's just a really good friend." Oof, that poor guy was friend zoned. The delivery man said, "Oh, okay." And then later that day, the delivery man called her to ask her on a date. Oof. It's never easy to watch your plans fail, is it? You plan and you prepare and you want to make sure that everything is just right, but then disaster strikes. We see it happen in the Super Bowl when one team's plan for victory falls apart. We see it on Valentine's Day when a young man's hopes of winning his true love are dashed to pieces. Thankfully, there's one thing that never, ever, ever fails, and that is the love of God. In a world where people fail you, products fail you, technology fails you, and plans fall to pieces, we can have peace knowing that God is always going to be there for us. The Bible has a lot to say about love. Let's dive into some of those awesome verses. Our first verse is Galatians chapter 5, verse 22 through 23. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Against such things there is no law. Next, we're going to open up to 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8. This verse is one that I actually have marked with a giant heart because I go back to this one all the time. 1 Corinthians 13, 4 through 8 says this. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. Next, open up to 1 John chapter 4, verses 7 through 8. This is another one in my Bible that I have marked with a lot of good stuff, including a four-leaf clover that I found many, many years ago. Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. God's love never fails because God never fails. And God's love is enough to get us through any disappointment that we may face. Maybe people might fail you sometimes, broken hearts and broken promises can add up in our lives. And soon you'll realize that people sometimes will really let you down. And when this happens, it can leave us pretty disappointed and kind of wondering if there's anything at all that we could trust. The point is that while things and people in this world might fail us, we need to remember that God will never fail. God's love for us is always there, it's always true, and it's always strong. God sent Jesus to earth to live and die for our sins. And God loves you with all of his heart, and he wants nothing but the best for you. God has good plans for you, and he will pull you through any hard times or disappointments. It is in God's love that we find hope. We find hope to love again. We find hope that things will get better. We find hope that COVID will one day be over. We find hope that one day we can live in a place with God that is free of broken hearts. Remember that love all started with God. As 1 John tells us, if we place our faith in God, God will never let us down. If you guys need a really quick and easy Valentine's card, I'm gonna show you exactly how to make one. You just need scissors, a pencil, a pack of markers or crayons, and a piece of paper in the color of your choice. Here you have a super easy, super quick Valentine's card. And if you want to give it to someone, you can just fold it up, put it in an envelope, and then when they open it, they have a little token of your love for them. Happy Valentine's Day, guys.
Loves me, Jesus loves me, I'll shine.